The Fort Bend Regional Council on Substance Abuse has a variety of programs to address issues surrounding addiction. Chief Operating Officer John Robeson describes the pervasiveness of the problem.
The extent is probably higher than people realize. I believe there's probably 6 to 7% of our community that has a serious drug problem, but there's also probably about 10% more that use alcohol and other drugs with have an unhealthy relationship with it. And the costs are significant. We can look at students who are failing out of college. We can look at failed marriages, unwanted pregnancies, violence, crime. These are all categories of things that we believe have a strong tie to substance abuse.
The council doesn't do its work in isolation. Recently, it recognized a valuable partner, presenting State Representative John Zerwas with the Helen Cordes Award.
I'm really quite flattered. Because of the purpose of the Fort Bend Regional Council and the work they're doing, and certainly the namesake, Helen Cordes, is a individual, both she and her husband, I just have tremendous respect for, and I'm deeply flattered, humbled by it, and just very, very pleased with what the council does and the fact that, you know, what we have done to help fund them has gone to a good purpose. The state government has a critical role when it comes to, you know, healthcare services in general. When we fund certain things, we have to make priority decisions as to where these monies can best be used. We do spend a lot in the area of health care, and substance abuse, addiction is an area where we do spend a significant amount of money, because what we know is that if we can get in there, treat them, or perhaps prevent them even more importantly, ultimately we're going to keep them in a less costly area of health care. And so that's where we see these preventive dollars being used in places like the Fort Bend Regional Council really go a long way. Participation and support of organizations like the Fort Bend Regional Council, other organizations out there certainly, but you know, the health of our community is something that's critically important to the business community and to all of us who are raising our families in these areas. And so it's really very, very important that that businesses, the state, individuals, you know, really engage in the kind of activities that the Fort Bend Regional Council is involved in.
Robeson emphasizes that the foundation for preventing substance abuse starts in boardrooms and living rooms.
We also think that they should have the conversation with their staff and let the employees know that it's something that they are serious about, and that substance abuse is something that costs companies dollars in the way of lost productivity and absentees and injuries and things. We think that conversation is important. We also believe that parents should talk to their kids and share with their children what are their values around substance abuse. What do they expect their children to have as their values? Because if children aren't told what the value is in their family, they are liable to have an unclear message on whether or not it's okay to smoke cigarettes, drink alcohol, use marijuana, things like that. So we want them to have a clear value on that with their family. This comes up quite a bit. Almost all families have a loved one who is struggling with this exact thing, and folks aren't really experts on where do I go next. What they can do is call us. We have obviously the website, we have the phone calls. The phone is open to people all week long, and that's what we do, is assessments and counsel folks on how they can get help. We'd be happy to assess people and get them into treatment if needed. We have grants, and we can help them whether or not they have money or not. So just call us.
For more information about services offered by the Fort Bend Regional Council on Substance Abuse, visit their website at www.fortbendcouncil.org or call 281-207-2400. For Healthwise, I'm Stacee Hawkins.